where the final act of the night is 24-year-old vocal powerhouse T. After falling short last year, T is back and ready to prove he's better than ever.
You made it to my home visit last year, and I had to send you home at the last minute. How did that make you feel?
When you said I wasn't going through, I was cut, and I wanted to give up, but then I thought about, I was like, you know what? Let's just change things up. Okay. Let's just be stronger, be more confident.
Now, T, the most important question is, where's your trousers?
Can anybody find me somebody to play?
After such an amazing audition, mentor Nat puts T's newfound self-belief to the test by giving him a legendary Rolling Stones anthem to perform.
Is Angie, the Rolling Stones. Something a bit different, really.
Very different.
You know, but I feel like we want to show them something else.
Angie.
The song's crazy. Like, obviously, it's totally different to what I'm used to, but I'm up for a challenge, so I'm
You're
really
beautiful.
Excited.
But Nat begins to worry T is holding his emotions back.
I really want T to find himself in this song. Like, who's Angie? Who is this person for you? And take us all on that journey. Not worry about the notes so much and the trills and the this. If he feels it from his heart, then there shouldn't be a dry eye in the house.
You deserve to be here, but they've got to feel that. Can we have another go?
Yeah.
Ain't it good to be?
My biggest fear, it's getting told from that I need to feel it more and just to take everyone on a journey.
Because last year I let that get in too much for me, that I lost control and I started crying, and this year I need to bring it back.
It'll be good.
As the last act of the night, T knows how important his performance is before Nat decides on her top six.
Do you feel more pressure this year for yourself?
Most definitely, I feel so much more pressure this year because I was here last year. I have so much more to prove to everyone, to Australia, that I do have the expected, that I'm not just a sob story, that I'm actually a singer.
This next act really doesn't need an introduction because he's absolutely phenomenal. He actually made it to home visits last year. And silly Ronan sent him home.
Silly boy.
But anyway, he's here now and he's all mine. It's T!
That boy will make the live finals, all the way to the grand final.
OK,
okay, I don't know who on earth I'm going to pick. I thought today would make it easier, you know, like I'd be like, oh, but no, I'm stuffed.
You know what, okay. This year, it's the best talent I have seen in 5 years on the show.
Unbelievable. No, without a doubt.
That's it. The final boot camp performances are over.